All right, I don't know what happened. I don't know if we filmed that or not. We just set up on the spot. We've been here for 3 minutes. We got a pretty decent one.
Bluegill butt.
Yeah, a little 1-inch chunk of bluegill. A little scrap left on the cutting board. He buried this heavy action BCF rod. But we got some pretty good current.
Going out now. Trying to make sure none of the other rods are getting dunked on.
I know. Yeah. Alright, go ahead and clip that back to the bar and just kind of face it so you can see the rod in the water.
So you can see the rod?
Yeah.
Right there it is.
You can come up behind me here by the cooler. Man, he's rowdy, dude. And I don't think it's a giant, but he's strong. It's gotta get close. There's a trap right there. He ain't happy, you wanna see the light. Every time I think of like, yo, it's a piece of up. He's taking on him. We literally haven't sat down.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. That was a good run there. I only have one hand on the rod. He almost got it from me. That would have been embarrassing. On camera, watch my rod get yanked out of my hand. He's coming up now, I think. There's a sink there. Yeah, that's a good one.
He's a good one.
He's still pretty fun. I'll walk him back. Don't even have... He ain't done yet.
Oh, that's a good one, dude.
Oh, he's a good one.
Oh. Yeah, buddy.
Oh, yeah, bro. Yeah, that's a good way to
do it. Yeah.
Oh, he's a good one.
Yeah, that's a tank, brother.
Oh, that's a good one.
First fish of the trip. It was a hell of a fight, man. He's a beast.
Beast.
Guys, our first fish of the trip. He's going back in the river. He's over 30. Heck of a fight and some good current. Let him take his time, and he wants to start spinning already.
How long are whiskey?
I know. I love that shot, like just seeing the water rush over the backs like that.
Later, buddy.
Later, dude. Thank you for your service.
Sweet.
That was almost a double.
Almost.
That was like a one, we'll call it a 1.5. The flatty?
Yep.
Sweet. It's flatties count. That's not bad. I mean, it's not terrible.
No, it's a fish. You give it back.
Action.
Hit the cut flatty bag.
He's still around. All right, buddy, you're caught.
Hell yeah.
Down.
Right? Little guy.
Yeah. All right, though. Nice. All right, I'll get a pick for you in 1 second.
Yeah, brother.
Later, buddy.
See you later, alligator.
All right, bro, we just both got the skunk off both sides of the boat.
Happy with that.
Hell yeah.
Oh, saw two just got back. Oh, oh. What's on that one?
Carl? Better fish?
One after another.
Be a little bigger than the last one, but I don't think he's it happens so quick, I like, you know, my mind's, I don't know. Can't concentrate. He's putting up a good fight now, but I still don't think he's
big.
Could be. The 18 off the bottom, man. It's just like out of their element. They have to be freaking out. That's putting up a heck of a fight. There's a sinker. Oh, yeah, that's another good one.
Oh, yeah. I'll get him back a little closer.
nice stretch.
Yeah, that's what the long arms are for, brother.
He's a little bigger than I thought.
Yeah.
There's another nice one.
Hell yeah. Nice fish.
He's going to go back in the river. Oh, crap.
Wesley.
He's ready. See ya. Right away. Later, buddy. All right. Maybe they won't let me sit down this far. That'd be cool.
Is that a thing?
That's what I'm doing. Yeah.
it upstream, yeah. Snagged it up.
Oh, just broke the line.
He wrapped right up on something. He's
still going.
Damn. That was a good fish.
Looks like a good fish.
Yeah, and he just beeline right through whatever, probably the end of that structure down there.
The good thing is, with a small piece of bait, you might have them.
Kind of.
Gone?
Yeah.
It looks like he might be better than a bait.
No.
Nah. Net?
Yeah, grab it. A lot of current, I mean,
Yeah.
Try to just sling them up on the boat. It's personal now, we just missed like five fish in a row. I want to make sure we get them. Little baby flathead. Another little dude. We just ended our bad streak. We missed like four or five fish in a row. Had one break us off. Some bad luck, but we got one hooked. Alright. Hit the light. Ah, what the fuck? What's that all about?
Debris get caught on the line. Say it was debris?
I don't know. It looked like it might have been.
Fish.
It was weird. Oh, look at that. That's a whole tree.
That's Gill.
Thank God that didn't fucking. Holy shit,
dude. Holy that is literally
that
a tree, dude.
There's a giant tree that just missed my boat.
It's gonna make some great structure one day.
Yeah.
Thank you.
big. Be big. Be big.
Got him?
Yeah?
He's not big, but he's on.
Daydreaming, staring right at that rod tip that whole time, you know, and watched it.
Manifest.
I should be this way, huh?
Yeah, once I get him a little closer, I'll step
down. There it is. He's all right.
He's a bad fish.
You had a big blow tire on the highway there. All right.
Hell yeah.
That's a decent fish there.
Oh, heck yeah. Hit your lamp.
Another nice one.
Alright, we're gonna put him back.
He's ready to go. He's chomping.
Oh,
he got me wet.
Splashed you for the
right in my face.
For the see you later. Oh, come on.
Got him?
Yeah.
Little guy, but not a flathead. Hard bite.
Less rods on your side, so I'm gonna take the left.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah, he's little.
He's little.
Good thing, right?
It's a good thing.
Little dude, going back in the river.
I'll take that.
Come on. There's a whole train of dinks running up this ledge. Fish on. All right, another one. That's like five in a row that size. That's insane. Might be a pound or two bigger. Yeah, he's like, yeah, he's like kind of gray.
It's like the weirdest color I think I've ever seen.
Ooh. All right, buddy.
Go get bigger.
Go, he's on there.
Just pick it up. Pick it up.
Oh, that's a dick.
Yeah. Holy shit. He crushed it, dude. I heard that rod slam. That was awesome. I'm going to go over top of you.
Yeah.
Let me put this in this rod holder. I hope the camera picked that up.
He's helping the bottom.
Yeah, just take your time with them, dude. Don't muscle them. Just keep it tight. You know what to do. Let's get them in the boat, baby.
It's only a matter of time.
Yeah, dude, he creamed that rod.
He's
just swimming towards us now. Oh, he might get bigger here. You never know.
Wow, dude, it felt so much bigger than that. Kidding me, bro?
Well, it's, I mean, he's a little bigger than the last couple.
It's the braid.
Yeah.
There's that stretch.
He slammed that rod. Holy heck.
He felt way bigger than he was.
Yeah. I thought he was going to be. Just by the way, he aggressively pounded that.
Yeah, I keep saying it.
All right, there's another cookie cutter. Future giant. Going back.
Jeez. Look at
oh
that
my God.
Flathead.
That's a giant.